today's explore, I'm back in Nevada and I'm gonna go check out a couple mines that are up inside this canyon. I mean, the road's not that bad, but I went ahead and parked over there. Main reason is I'm still building out this Jeep and I'm not set up with sliders yet, so I don't want to damage up my rocker panels. Yeah, you hear the jet because we're in the flight path for McCarran Airport. So according to the map, so that's one. So there should be another one around the bend. So we got one, so one there. So we got one up there. And then that one is the furthest, the one up there at the top. That's the furthest on the top. And then there should be two more at the level where that ore chute is. And then, yep, there it is. I see stay out, stay alive sign. Over there. I'm gonna go ahead and climb up there, then I'll work my way down to those two, to that one, and then I'll come back and finish on this one here. I think it's gonna be right up there. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Had a little building there, some sort. I don't see any others. The maps are saying no more. Looks like I'm just gonna have to climb that tailings. That's not gonna be fun. Ooh. Well, this is some very non-traction-y waste material. Oh, wow. Oh, I almost stuck my hand in that. That would have been no fun. Okay, though, I'm at the level of the tunnel now. But now I gotta cross this stuff. That's a hair pick. Wow. Well, let me get my lights on and I'll talk to you guys here in a bit. Fortunately, I don't know how deep these tunnels go. Get a more powerful light and look at that here when I get back. Check this out first. Side chamber there. I don't think it goes back very far. There's the entrance. Okay, so there's another tunnel up there, or entrance at it. And we got, that was down in there, came up. That goes straight down after it reaches the bottom. Wow. Like minor cat, ringtail cat. Oh, hold on, I need to stretch my neck out. Oh. Somebody came up here drinking. I should have brought my knee pads. That's it. Oh, yes. Oh. Wow. That puts a big kink in the neck and the lower back. So that's where I came up. Just swallowed some dust. Yuck. And that's where that big chamber is. Oh. There's the waste rock pile that I was walking alongside, and there's that hair pick. And that's the entrance I went in. Easiest way down is gonna be over here. Actually, the easiest way down is just to go back inside the tunnel. That explains why there's such a big waste rock pile away from the actual tunnel. Okay. Let me grab a more powerful light here. There we go. Okay. Okay, that dead ends. I don't know how well that's coming up on the camera, but that dead ends right down there. All right, no point of crawling in there. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and grab my pack, put this away, and I'll head down to the next one. I'll talk to you guys there. I went ahead and I followed what looked like a footpath. It wasn't a footpath. And the other tunnels that we're going to be exploring are over in this direction. But I figured I'm already down here. I go check these out. I've already been in this one. A little bit upset. This is probably about the sixth time my camera just magically locks up. I even recorded hiking that little trail. I've replaced the SD card, everything. I just think I've just been really, really hard on it. It's starting to die on me, so time to get a new one. And the reason why I'm showing you this, even though I've already been in it, is they thought they were chasing something because they took the time and added track. And that's the dead end. I was putting my pack on after exploring this tunnel. And when I was about to leave, I realized here's some track. It's buried. Let's head over to one of these other ones. Now I'm paranoid that my camera's gonna lock up again. Let's see here. Okay, they're just stacking up tailings there. All right, let me get my pack off. Oh, a little bit of snow. Oh, let's see if I can get over this without neutering myself. Well, so much for that shirt. And I was wrong. There's a tunnel up there. We'll go check that out in a little bit. And I did. Okay, making sure my helmet light is on. nice little home for a pack rat. Oh, deer. Oh, that's the end of this tunnel. I didn't go back far at all. Let's see if I can step over. Sometimes I can, sometimes I can't. Oh. There we go. Go ahead and head right over to that other tunnel and see you guys over there. Before I decide to go into this tunnel, I figured I better change the battery out. I don't want to be like the last time when I took you guys through the drainage tunnel at the old placer digging sites. And run out of battery halfway through the tunnel and have to rewalk it. I mean, I don't mind rewalking them, but it just makes it easier doing it the first time. Now that was a very short tunnel. Well, I think we got a couple more big ones that we got to do. So I'll go ahead and meet you guys over at the next one. There's the top of the horse chute. You can see where the track was laid. And the next one, I'll show that to you now before I forget. Look how big the waste pile is on that one. Fingers crossed that that's a good size one. Tell you this, whoever was working these mines were really short. Oh, stand up. Oh,
I bet you any money on the upper tunnel that I was at when I said that the winds went down, and then when you reached the bottom and went straight, I almost bet that's it. Wow.
Yeah, that would have been no fun stepping down into there. Would have been an express route down to here. Oh, my helmet loosened up a little. Another big chamber. For a second there, that looked wet. I think I was believing that because it started to get humid in here. Well, that's the end of this one. I will say, though, these tunnels are a little boring. So I'm going to go ahead and grab my stuff and meet you over at the next pile. I'm making my way over to that pile over there. I came across this lair. First thing that caught my eye when I was walking by was that little fossil. So I started looking at the rest of the wall. You can see all the shell fossils. There's a couple other little small snail fossils. And they're not really good quality, but it is really cool when you come across those. Not many of them. It's like a little coral reef or something. This is the last tunnel of this area. The rest of it is just little prospects. The tunnels don't go back very far. Ventilation. Some track left over. Now this one's kind of a weird tunnel because when the planes are flying overhead, it's making this low rumble. Can't really hear it, but you can feel it. Looks like they had some box work in here somewhere. Maybe right in this area. We'll go this way first. Well, that's the end. Let's go check out that other passage. And that's the end of this one. Ah, very disappointing. Not upset though, because any day exploring is a great day. Just was kind of wishing that the tunnels had a little bit more pizzazz, something I could take some pictures of. I'm not gonna cry about this. This was good stuff. Not to mention the drive-in was spectacular. That's the end of today's trip. If you made it to the very end of the video, I appreciate you a lot. If this gets you excited to do some exploring on your own, do it. Have fun, but always be safe.